everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is Karla, and I'm a second year cellular neuroscience student at the FAU Wilkes Honors College. And today I wanted to make a vlog. It's normal class, you know, class scheduled day, I guess you'd call it. I have class at 11, and it's about 10 right now. So I'm just gonna get ready and read some of the lecture notes, like the textbook. So when I get to class, it's not completely foreign to me. We've been in school for about a week now, so classes have already started picking up. So yeah, let's get this started.
Sorry, I like you. I know it's kind of sudden. I've been meaning to wife you, give you all types of loving. You're sweeter than ice cream, impossible to hate it. Any day, anytime, you're always my favorite. Savor like vanilla bean, chocolate's never tasteless. Cookies emit evergreen, would you be my waitress? Serve me a concoction on my face like goodness gracious, cause you had me coming back on an everyday basis.
Anh ghét nhất những lần ta cãi vã, không phải chuyển giới. Nhưng đôi lúc anh thấy em thái quá, đâu là lý do, đấy là thứ anh còn tìm. Nhiều lúc không biết anh đang yêu em hay anh đang trên giò mìn. Ngày mà em giận anh thấy u ám như ngày mưa, sợ tình ta sẽ phải ùa tan như là vườn ngày xưa.
So, I got a new monitor. So now I just picked it up and now it's time to set it up. I'm so excited. My other one broke. So, yeah. So class was fine. I ended up having lunch with some friends. And now it's 1:20. And I have class at 2 again. So I'm gonna print some stuff and set this up and get ready for another lecture. So it's neuroanatomy, the next class. And it's been quite interesting. It is complicated though. Later on, I'm going to the gym with some friends. Since I didn't get to go this morning, since I was so tired, it was just not happening. So I'm going this afternoon, and then I might go to the mall before starting homework for the night. Wristbands from my Apple Watch and some new blue light glasses. Oh, beautiful. Alright. Time to go back to class. I'm super excited that I got this new monitor. Now I can have a really nice desk set up. It's so convenient that it actually happened today because I wasn't sure if this was coming in today or tomorrow. So beautiful. Friends is coming to my dorm right now. I have to clean up this mess, but it's not gonna happen until later tonight. Well, she's here. and then I'll catch up with you guys after hanging out with my friends and everything. I'm gonna be studying tonight, so we'll make a little scene. Hello. Alright, so I went to the gym. I enjoyed my time, just cleaned up my room a little bit. I had to clean up from earlier today when I got the computer or the monitor set up, whatever. Still haven't tidied up so well, but I have to get ready for class tomorrow. Class starts at 8 tomorrow morning, or sorry, 9, starts at 9. And we have like a discussion that we have to do about a paper that was assigned to read. I haven't started it yet. It's a result of poor time management. Which does happen on occasion, especially in these first 2 weeks, since getting back to school has been kind of hard, but nevertheless it's fun to be back. So yeah, now I'm just gonna study for a bit, try to get ready for tomorrow morning, since we're gonna discuss in groups and everything. We're graded on like how much we know regarding the paper, so I really need to know what I'm talking about, which as of right now is not anything. So the class is cell biology, and I don't even know the name of the paper, but if you're interested, feel free to reach out to me. But yeah. Alright, so that's it for today. It's currently 9, and I do have to wake up early since the class is early, so thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate all the comments and all the emails that you guys send me, so thank you so much, and if you ever want to reach out to me, feel free. I think my email is like connected to this account, so shoot me an email. And I look forward to seeing you guys soon. Bye guys.